guys, I don't know how to put my finger on it, but there is something about this campground that is so freaking spooky. Let me show you what I mean. You gotta see this. I don't know how to explain this. Oh, that's what it is. It's Halloween. Spooky, spooky. Everybody's all decked out for Halloween. Check this out. Guy's got a projector on his front of his camper. They need some lights because they got some stuff hanging in the trees. Oh, there's an actual human. Not an automatron.
Trying to get ready for the rain. Hope we don't get too much.
Yeah, me too.
I can't see him, there's not enough light on him. Casey doesn't, oh, he's moving. It's a spider. Light on. This is a campsite, man. Look at how decorated this campsite is. Even with the light, you can't see the horse. half of the other stuff. Oh, we got a little dragon here. You can't even see all this stuff. My phone's not picking it up. Some light. There you go. We got all kinds of stuff. Skulls on the ground over there.
Skulls. Skulls are cool.
Tree decorations, stuff hanging in the tree. My phone's only picking up the lighted stuff. There's like 10 times as much stuff to see. Get up there. Put some light on that. There we go. Tons of silly, creepy, fun stuff. Somebody took milk jugs. Somebody went to a lot of trouble. And we got a deflator. Light on this. Can't see his wings.
Oh my God.
Battery. Well, there it is. And the scariest part is that it's a pitch black walk back to the campsite. Happy Halloween, everyone.